What's salty, but sweet, and savory all over? Well, it's a Tudor's Flapjack, of course.